Dark Souls 1.
Yeah, I really like Bloodborne.
I'm still getting the hang.
Let's see, what character do I want to lose on this week?
When people don't spawn into this with special anymore.
Oh my god, I can't wait for that.
Yeah, that'll be interesting.
Then it's gonna be important to learn, like, all the special ammo spawn points.
Oh, next week is that Crimson Doubles too, isn't it?
Yeah.
Let's try some of that out. Are there any good rewards for it? That's what I need. It's a 320 ghost shell.
Well, I'm already all set.
I need a 320 ghost shell and a 320 class item, and then I'll be 320.
I need a 320 body, 320 hands, 320 primary, and a 320 shell. But I've barely been raiding.
Man, I missed out last week on everything pretty much. Because I was on call. Sucks that it was the Oryx weeks.
Still need to do. I definitely need to do the gold drop crown.
Yeah.
That's the only one you need, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, this week is War Priest, which is super easy. I've been in a couple groups where we've been able to take them down on the first damage phase. Six sleeper simulants.
At your service, Guardian. In closing communication.
Keep saying I have something, and I do not.
Speak. This is goodbye. Until you finish.
Hunt well, outsider.
I'm ready. This has
to be. That's an easy one for us.
I know you can do
round
this.
One. Alright, easy bet.
Time to say goodbye.
Wow, 10 kills. Ooh. What weapon to start off with this week?
I'm not really sure about this map. Like, it's a smaller map, but there's lots of, like, long hallways. So, really not sure what to use. I'm just gonna go with the Jade Rabbit. See how that works.
In three rounds.
Schedule.
Yeah, I mean, over the course of 10 matches, I'm sure we can win three rounds. Maybe.
Did the new matchmaking go into effect for the trial today?
Yes, it should be. It should be in effect.
We will
today.
Rebuild the fleet.
It's all these. You know where Zer is?
Zer is
It's over by the speaker.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm fine for now. I probably want to pick up more fear points later.
Alright. Everybody good?
Yep.
Let's do this.
Yes.
You lose.
I am what you think.
I mean, let's go get to the lighthouse in short order.
Lose our minds.
I think it's having trouble finding an even match.
They said it was going to take a little bit longer for that to make it, but it would be better.
That's good. It'll take a little longer. What do we got here? Okay. Night Stalker with a hand cannon. Emblem from the lighthouse with the last word. Night Stalker with a hand cannon. They're all hand cannon sniper. All Night Stalkers. Means they're gonna smoke us out.
Osiris. Bravo team. Wipe out the enemy team.
Guardian down.
Oh.
Okay.
Guardian down.
Okay.
Your team was eliminated.
I think we need to rush these guys, maybe, or something.
They just sniped you. You shouldn't. Hey, Russian.
Your team is behind.
These guys are good. Unless we're even match.
You couldn't even punch him in the face.
Your team was eliminated.
I'm a hunter.
Better luck
There's
next
no punches
time.
In the face.
Yeah. It's a knife.
No shield.
It's a knife.
You couldn't knife him in the face.
No, it doesn't work like that.
Your team is behind.
God. These guys are ridiculous.
Team was eliminated. Heavy ammo inbound. available. Your team was eliminated. Better luck next time, Guardian. Match point, they've almost won. Eliminated. That's a shame, Guardian.
Wow, that was terrible.
Oh, I don't even know what to say about that.
That was some glorious matchmaking, I think.
I have some serious questions about the new matchmaking system.
I'd say
$270. Oh, man. Sweet. Okay.
We got this.
It's all right. It's like that game never even happens.
It's a good
Doesn't
warm
count.
Up.
Yep. Good. Good warm up.
I just get the feeling that we must be just so bad that there's nobody to match us again. I mean, it's really the only. No way you can really win this game, right?
Alright, well, we got. Well, you guys got kills towards that bounty. Well, it says I got a kill. We got 2 of 75 fire team kills.
Is it?
Need a.
Multi-tool. Whoops.
Iris. Alpha team.
Something or last.
Wipe them out.
Yeah. Something or multi-tool. Starting outside better. Inside here, it feels like you have nowhere to go.
Got a body shot on that one. Got that one.
Your team was eliminated.
These guys are.
Better luck next time, Guardian.
You say that, and.
Your team is behind.
Guardian, down.
You see him anywhere near you?
Yeah, they're sniping on me.
Eliminated. Yeah. That's a shame, God. Your team is behind.
I'm not used to playing this on this map, on this mode at all.
He's sniping.
Yeah, got him. Got the guy trying to revive him. I'm gonna go guard the body. Oh.
Oh, he had his super.
Oh, come on. He had him. Do you have your super?
Your team was eliminated. Better luck next time, Guardian.
If you hang back, I can probably get my super this round.
Alright.
Heavy ammo inbound.
What's heavy?
Yeah, heavy.
We got a heavy right here next to us.
Right here.
Heavy ammo available.
Then probably split up. So we don't get rocketed all at once.
Guardian down.
Enemy target has been revived.
Oh, he's so frizzed. He's resing his buddy.
I failed at jumping.
Did you? You really killed yourself?
No, I failed. I tried to jump up there and the machine gun him down. And I just completely
eliminated.
Can
that's
I just
a shame.
Get one shot when I'm lava super?
Oh, that's ridiculous.
Match point. Time for a comeback.
Guardian down.
Come on.
Can you stop going out and start the other way? Obviously. You guys are terrible.
Says the guy using the fucking touch of malice.
And he's the last one standing right now.
Yeah, I do think we need a better strategy for this map. I don't know what that is.
Your team was eliminated. Better luck next time, Guardian.
So who was it that said it was going to be easy to get three rounds?
I should have kept my mouth shut.
You should have.
.263. Alright, we've got a loss now. Surely it will matchmake us into someone. at our level.
Big rabbit. Last word. Need a pepper and rocket.
Big rabbit's good.
Trials of Osiris, Alpha Team. Wipe out the enemy team.
Coming from the left.
Right.
Going to the right. Saw somebody zip by.
Your team was eliminated. Better luck next time, Guardian. Your team is behind. Eliminated. That's a shame.
Guys, this have a ridiculous plan. All right, let's
your team is
try
behind.
And go all the way to the left and come inside. Somebody already
good.
Yeah. Revivable. Should be able to run through me and revive me.
Come on.
Your team was eliminated. Heavy ammo inbound.
Really can't wait. Oh my, how can I freaking kill him?
Heavy ammo available. Your team was eliminated. Better luck next time, Guardian.
Yes. I mean, matches like these, I think we should just make it end as quickly as possible. get to at least
match point.
Matchup.
Don't let this one slip away.
I'm running.
Guardian down.
Great, his shotgun one killed me. My shotgun apparently can't one shot kill.
No, I don't understand how they do that all the
That's
time.
A shame, Guardian.
Yeah.
I get one shot by shotguns all the same time and the mind never plays. Singer 317 multi-tool, Night Stalker 320 multi-tool, Night Stalker weapon from the White House. Fucking A. Alright, I think we need to find the least snipeable area on this map.
Trials of Osiris. Alpha
yeah,
team.
You just shouldn't be doing this Friday.
That's
wipe them out.
A fair point.
Go straight to Diablo.
But I mean, you think Friday night, yeah, there'd be all the
Guardian
good players
down.
On, but also, like,
Guardian down.
Just
your
like
orb
a lot of
remains.
People in general.
Guardian down.
Rest
night. Eliminated. That's a shame, Guardian.
Getting my thorn from the vault.
Your team is behind.
Some of these people in the team. I'm kind of fucking cheating bullshit.
Your team was eliminated.
I just don't even understand because I'm dead by the time I even see him.
Yeah.
Your team is behind.
So, you guys want to do a Prison of Elders and then go to Diablo 3?
Your team was eliminated. Better luck next time, Guardian.
Yeah, I think Friday night is not a good night for
me. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I got a key and I still need one Elder Cipher weapon.
I like this.
Guardian down.
Heavy ammo available.
See, like that guy on the left, he's already zoomed in before he even pops out. Hey, I killed him.
Eliminated. That's a shame, guy. Match point, they've almost won.
Guardian, down.
I'm gonna see how long it takes them to find you.
Oh, they're
probably
all
not
coming.
Long. Yeah.
Not all my
man,
he sniped you.
Fun run.
Team
this.
Was eliminated.
Yeah, I'm not doing this anymore tonight. That's gonna have to wait.
Yep. I'm done. That was a nightmare. But I do need something. I need something to make me feel like I do not suck at Destiny. So. Let's go obliterate a prison of elders.
Why do they have to give me that big fail banner? Like, no shit, I just failed. Like, let's rub it in.
Yeah. Not necessary.
Cyrus is a fucking douchebag.
Oh, so the, first one here is a boss.
What level are you doing?
32.
Oh, okay. Do you know the modifier?
First boss, I think, is catapult. Or something like that.
What is the first boss?
It's the, the giant minotaur. Get his name.
Welcome to Prison of Elders. Fight, kill, survive. Machines of hate, Vex, incoming. Impress me, yes. Fight and win.
Ready?
I'll use mine too.
Yeah.
It's at 320.
Let's go melt him.
What are you using?
Sleeper's in it.
Timestalker of the Vex, the Overmind Minotaur.
Got here.
someone revive me.
No, you get no revives.
Return to Airlock, Guardian.
Not even void. Alright, I'm reviving.
Dismantle mines, yes, or die.
Oh,
They are dead. You are not. Return to airlock, Guardian.
The boss he can't punch. Good punch.
Victory tells the tale.
Sleeper simulator.
Well, that's an arcade rabbit.
Need you back in airlock, Guardian.
I had to reload once or twice.
Reinforcements ready for combat. Important target, Guardian. Kill or be killed. incursion. Node of mine and machine unleashed. Intercept important target or you die. Success, Guardian. Success. Your victory tells the tale.
I think this boss is the one that's basking in the bubbles.
Return to airlock, Guardian.
I recommend a good shotgun.
You face the final round. Quadron, Vex, Gatelord. Your victory tells the tale.
Crap, I forgot to use the 3 coins.
Need you back in airlock, Guardian. Champion of the Elders, yes? You have won. You fought. You won. Your treasure awaits.
Cipher weapon.
Yeah, and it's a rocket launcher.
Alright. Diablo 3 time. Yes, game. I know I have a completed trials card. Don't care. We'll never speak of that card again.
No, that was,
yeah.
Hey, I'm getting fucking tired of all the stuff that they're doing is completely PvP.
Yeah.
It's like it's the only thing that they want to do or know how to do.
Would it be that hard to do new Prison of Elders?
Probably not. Even if they just scaled it up, I mean, that's all they did for Crota's End. They just multiplied the level. Token of identity, fuck you.
Armor core? Sweet! Now I can get my light level up to 34. Wait a minute.
God, what a waste. Just garbage.
Transfer whenever you need me again.
Oh my god! Game, I don't have anything in the mailbox. Okay. It's gonna drive me nuts.
There was somebody on Reddit who was saying that they were equipped with something that was doing it. I don't know. I think it was a Titan. Scavenging around here again. Weird.
Let's get started. There you go.
Alright, I just want to pick up 3 coins before I forget.
Sure.
Okay. Hope it comes in handy.
You know, it's just, this is boring now, you know?
Hey, Guardian, we're here if you need us, Guardian.
I mean, there's nothing to do, you know? Like, getting my light level from 316 to 320 does nothing.
Yeah, I mean, at this point, I'm just, like, hunting down the last exotics I haven't gotten. It's true, something to do. But I'm even running out of those. I only have 2 left.
Closing bounty, taken swarm.
I think I still need a Telesto.
You haven't gotten a Telesto?
No, I've gotten, like, 6... or 8 invectives.
I've gotten like 6 or 8 Telestos.
Yeah, right. It's ridiculous.
I still need a Red Death.
Oh, wow. We should keep an eye out
this
for the...
Is there a year or 2 Red Death?
Yeah. Should keep an eye out for the Legacy Engrams. If you see one, if there's someone for primaries and you get Red Death, then you get year 2 Red Death.
Oh, I could buy a Red Death. Yeah, I'm missing...
Yeah, I mean, he has no Red Death. He didn't play year 1.
I'm missing Telesto and another special.
Plan C?
We must still face the doorway into darkness.
Yeah. The dread Clancy's the second one.
I'm missing the first and third.
Oh, Telesto, and I'm missing the third too.
Third is the chaperone.
Oh, that's
okay.
Why.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. I'm missing three primaries that I don't know what they are.
Chaperone is the one I'm working on now. The trick is to equip the last words, like as you're about to win a match.
Yeah, I know, but
it
I don't
still
win
takes
matches,
forever.
So.
Well, yeah.
Missing
Fabian strategy.
I don't have Fabian strategy. I'm missing the. So I guess I would need the Hunter and the Titan exotics, and then one more primary exotic.
I think there's a spot here that matches to nothing.
All right, because I'm missing one over in the scout rifles.
Yeah, I think that's the one that doesn't necessarily match.
An auto
anything.
Rifle.
Auto rifle
is probably the Titan. The hand cannon is the Hunter.
Yeah. Ace of Spades and the Fabian strategy. And the scout rifle, I think, is a mystery.
Yeah, so then everything else is either.
And I need the void sword.
Yeah, I have every heavy.
Near one, I need Dreg's Promise, and that's it.
Yeah, year one, the only. I need Dreg's Promise. Yeah, that's it. Same.
I bought two of the Legacy Special Engrams today. Got a Lord of Wolves, which I already have, and year one Invective, which is technically something separate, even though I have year two Invective, which is annoying. Alright.
What brings you back to the Vanguard, Hunter?
Nothing. Oh. Skull of Dire Ahamkara. I've never gotten. But it also looks terrible. Alright.
I'm missing.
Firing up Diablo.
So, what do you
hardcore.